Wait.
Yeah, this incident happened at around 9, immediately after his morning show with his colleague. He was still hanging around with his workmates when the door was opened by one of the workmates, and then Kamagu was arrested. Because once you're arresting someone, you're supposed to let them know why you're arresting them, where you're taking them, and also give them an opportunity to contact their family, to contact their lawyers. So this is becoming very rampant now. We see it happening all over. We saw Stanley Ndaula being arrested almost the same way, red paper here. Then we have a journalist held incommunicado, Charles Setukuri. So it's a very worrying trend of the media terrain in the country. And we think that it's a very big affront to freedom of expression and the media.
I don't have any information as to why he has been picked up. I'll not use the word arrested because in his statement he said, I've come to pick him up. So he didn't say I've come to arrest. But I've known he's in detention here. So I just want to know which charges are being preferred against him, why, when did he commit the offences, and see chart a way forward.
Is it the first time he has been arrested?
This is not the first time. He was arrested some time back. He had hosted the Deputy Lord Mayor, Sulaiman Chidandala, and he was charged with inciting violence, but he was released on bail.
Excuse me, I'm talking and I'm saying let us not take photos and I don't want to change my mood. Can we get out of this place?